Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village, and we're editing video with Sony Vegas. Next step, to clean this up a little bit, I'm going to, let's say, put a fade at the beginning of this.
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy.
This is very simple. Notice we're still only using this one tool. Simply click up at the left corner of this, slide it over, and you'll see the fade tool. You'll see the fade tool. Now this will give us our default fade. If you right click here in this area, you will get this dialog, and you can select the type of fade, whether it is this curve, this one. Now the difference between these is if you were to select this curve, it would be more or less a linear volume gain from the beginning to the end, a straight line gain. This one, it will start out at zero, it'll quickly move up to louder, and then it'll get gradually less loud as the time goes by. This is the default fade, but you just so that you know that you can do other fades. Here's a control, the play from start control. If you play from start, then the cursor, that blinking vertical line, will go back to the beginning and play from there.
And today we're talking about editing video with Sony Vegas.
Here's something else I want to show you about this. Right click in this area with it selected, go to channels. Now we have both channels selected. We see left and right are both different. Okay? Well, I like the looks of the left channel there, which is the top channel, better. So if I click on left only, we will get only the left channel, but it will be coming out of both sides of your stereo speakers. So in other words, it takes left channel, directs it to both sides.
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village, and today we're talking about editing video with Sony Vegas.
So that's a very quick little audio fix in Sony Vegas, and it shows you how easy it is to do right on the timeline.